morning, guys. We are at Scoob's Story Shed. Now, as you're well aware, he's got to start packing stuff up. So last night, we went to Bunnings. We didn't show you we went to Bunnings yesterday. We went to Bunnings and we scored a heap of containers because his one of his family's members gave him a gift card. So he's given them all this. Now, this is his not-so-good plushes, apparently. But he has a rare treat for us. The rarest Pokemons in the world. Plush toys. Yeah, plush. Yeah, plush toys. So, I mean, I put these big green ones in first and then, you know, because that one probably would sit the lightest on the top. So I got no idea, was it this? He packed these last night. So what I'm going to do, we're not going to go through them. He's going to put one down. All right, we're going to take the lid off and I'm just going to look what's in it. Because we haven't got a lot of time. We're both going to work today. Oh, games. Games, games and games.
And there's, I think there's trading card albums at the bottom. See, there's like
Pokemon card albums. Pokemon cards, trading cards. See, very decent. These are good tubs too. Shout out to Bunnings. These are $19 each. And they're a good tub. They're strong. Better than those yellow lid ones that I kept breaking.
The games in there are all like roleplay, like fucking expensive games too.
Haunted House. That's a weird box of stuff. What's that? Is that a book?
Yeah.
That's not a book.
It's a book.
He's got a book. Oh, we've seen that come up on Froggy Flips.
Yeah, Living Dead
Dogs. He bought a heap of them.
That's similar. It's like a demon baby. That's My Chemical Romance DS cases.
Just a case?
Yeah, but some of them are worth money.
Probably the metal ones are. Astro Boy. Very interesting. Well, we haven't got a lot of time, so we're not going to show them everything. We're just going to give them a little teaser. Little teaser. Oh my god.
Again.
Oh, that's it's
yeah, the one we got from the market.
Yeah, that's right. Tigger or whatever. Who's that dude?
He's from Doctor Who. He's a Cyberman.
I'm just gonna pick up three things and ask who is who. Who the Joker? Know him. Oh, I don't know that dude.
Voltron.
Oh, is that a Funko Pop?
Yeah.
What's in there?
Just stuff like that.
Okay, little tiny like things.
Zelda Gatchapon.
That looks worthless to me, so.
Yeah, it's brand.
Oh, is that? I know what that is. That's Voltron, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, that's one of the older ones.
Yes, yeah. Right? Yeah, remember we saw one that was broken? You said, oh, we're at a market. where were we? Was that Collector Armor one we did at Launton? And it was a broken one.
Yeah.
And you're like, and it was like $18 or something. You said, it's missing this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, can you tell us who missing
this? No, you can, because you know what the first thing looks like. I can't. This is more games. I used to love that game. Crash.
Yeah.
I used to play it with my girls. Both girls. Well, both of the two older ones.
Action figures, Goosebumps, board game.
I was there when we got that. Remember we got that randomly at late, too, at a market. Oh, more plush. Who would have thought?
Yeah, so they're the rare ones.
They're rare too?
They're rare as well.
Alright. These are the rarer. That's Pokemon.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, so they're Mirage plush toys.
That's a Charizard, isn't it?
Charizard.
Yeah.
They sold them at like carnivals or like in claw machines and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like back in the 90s.
Yeah, okay.
But in like a lot of Asian countries. But you can find different ones in Australia and Germany and Korea as well. But these ones are from the Asian countries.
Oh, okay. So that was what makes them rare. All right. Well, I don't think time we got through all of them because he's got a huge tub and he's probably got...
Some are worth $500.
Well, yeah. Well, he says he's got one in there that's worth... It could be worth $2,000 for a plush fucking toy.
I'm the only person on the collector's website that has it.
Yeah. So... These are your choices, right? Where's I pick them up? Who's he? Is he Beelzebub? Bellows.
That's Meow.
Meow. That's the one on that special car. We got that Meow that they come out with a game or something. The glittery one.
Oh, yeah. Game Boy one.
Game Boy one, yeah.
Yeah. So that's the one that's the most I've got. So it's the wrong color. It's meant to be black.
Yeah.
And when I bought it, it was advertised as a malnutrition cow.
Why?
Because it's got the bone.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
So they didn't know what it was.
They didn't know what it was.
And it took me ages to actually get it because the person didn't want to ship it.
Oh.
So I talked to my middleman, and after about a month of talking back and forth, they ended up buying it.
So this came from Asia or somewhere?
Yeah.
Wow. So that's worth two G's.
I'm the only person.
Only person in the world that's got it.
Well, only person on the collector's side.
Okay, well.
And they don't come up very often.
No.
And there's this one here. I got that one not too long ago. It's damaged, but yeah. I'm the only person with that one on the collector's site.
Right. So it's a collector's site on these Pokemon plushes.
And that's another one that I just got. That I'm the only one that
doesn't
have it.
So. Is that, would you know the name of that one?
That's Eevee.
Huh, looks like a chick. What's this one called? He looks like an Angry Bird.
That's,
Is he an Angry Bird?
Natu?
Of course he is.
That's another expensive one.
Yeah. There, well, that looks cool.
There's one on.
Oh, and that's got a tag.
Yeah.
All right. So they're made in what? Taiwan or?
Yeah.
Japan.
Yeah, Taiwan, Thailand. Well, there's been a few.
Because you said you were getting a lot of them. That's rare to get them with tags, even though they're brand new.
Yeah. We've had that looked at, and it looks like an import.
Yeah.
Code.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like we're not sure what company made them or. Back,
yeah.
Even with the tags.
Yeah, but so they're like bootlegs.
Yeah. Yeah.
A lot of these ones were the ones I didn't know that. Yeah. You know, so the ones even that you can hang on your windows.
Yeah. Well, in Taiwan and that, a lot of their plush toys have
that. Yeah. What's this fella?
Horsey.
So this one's got a tag.
Yeah. So that one's from Germany.
Yeah, play happy people.
Yeah, so you can get ones from like all over the world, but most of the ones in here.
That's a cool looking one.
Yeah, most of them are from China.
Who's that guy?
Slowpoke.
See how he knows his shit. Ask him left from right. And fucking struggles. That's Pikachu.
No, it's Pichu.
Oh fuck.
It's a baby Pikachu.
Oh fuck off. This is like a bear.
It's a dog.
So you're suggesting to me
that one's not rare. It's just been shoved in there.
At least it looks cool.
Yeah.
See, yeah, but if you looked at that and looked at that one, and it says we're $2,000. If you didn't know shit,
yeah,
you'd grab this one first. Yeah. I probably wouldn't even grab that one.
Yeah.
Now it just goes to show you. So there's a potential value in there of minimum of five, maximum of $10,000.
Oh, there could be more.
Could be more.
Because I'm the only one with a few of them. For auction.
Yeah.
Like it just depends
on. Just takes two people want it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, they pay $1 million for a fucking car, don't they?
This one went up for auction by the collector's side.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Years ago and went for $2,000.
Wow.
And there's been a few more of them found, but there's like five or.
Didn't you? Isn't some lady in England who sort of battled you about something, or you bought one and?
No, there was a girl in England that started collecting them.
Oh yeah.
And she's got a lot more than I do.
Yeah.
But I. That was one of the ones that she collects.
Right, but she didn't have but really wanted.
Yeah, she didn't have it, but I'm the only person without. There was another one.
Did she make you a cash offer? Yeah. Or any offer?
No, she said, let me know if you got to sell it.
Yeah. I'll sell it. Yeah, it's Scooby doesn't like selling things. We actually all don't like selling things.
There was another one that came up that was like black or dark blue.
Yeah.
And, but it was too much for me to buy it.
How much do you mean then?
Like $400.
Right, well.
I just didn't have the money.
Yeah.
If I had the money, I would have.
You would have bought it, yeah. Because you're crazy.
But there hasn't been another one come up since then.
So did she buy the other one?
No.
Oh.
No, someone else bought it.
Oh, so she missed out on that too.
Well, it wasn't advertised on the actual...
Oh, on the... Yeah, yeah.
It was on the site.
Yeah.
So we didn't really know about
Yeah, so there's a special site for Pikachu plush.
There's a few sites
right.
that you can buy from there are secrets.
Well, we're not giving them away. So we're just saying, isn't that amazing, though? Like, that could be $10,000 worth of fucking shit.
It takes a fair bit of effort. You have to go through, like, middleman services.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Half the time, they don't want to send them yet.
Yeah.
Have to translate the website.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, but you like doing that shit, and you love these things.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Like
some of the ones I got.
I don't understand. Yeah, but we put that other bag in there. I mean, he had that much plush. For them to be in there, even though he says they're not the good ones, they're not the bad ones either.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? There's probably still $100, $200 ones in there.
Maybe. No.
No?
No. Maybe.
So I'll give you $20 a bag, you'll sell it?
Maybe the one. That's like Japanese one.
Yeah. All right, let's get going because we got shit to do. I'm going to put that in there. That's just a little insight into Scooby's, well, you know, disorder, let's say. And he's obviously working for Bangers again today. You might catch us later today. We've got shit happening though. This great plan come through. We're buying all of this camping gear. I did the deal for it yesterday. It's all brand new camping stuff and the guy's helping us out and we're gonna help the community out a bit with it. Because as you know, we don't give a fuck about money. So we're really looking forward to that. And that pickup's not happening until Tuesday. Because seriously, I haven't got the funds to pay for it until Tuesday. So we're doing that. He's going to have a garage sale probably next week. Mine will probably be the following week after I've got this camping gear at home. The idea is to get rid of my storage shed. Scoob's going to keep his. But we're going to sort it out better. Get those shelves. He's had in there for over a year and hasn't set up for a start. Loves yous all. Stay with us, man. I haven't had a cigarette. I'm out of fucking Nicorette patches too. I'm fucking chewing this Nicorette shit gum. My daughter still loves me. I haven't yelled at anybody today yet. Things are going well. Bye.